Hey, I'm Phil.
I'm Nick.
I'm Mike.
And I'm Steve. We are Taproot, hanging out here in Saline, Michigan, where we are currently finishing our fifth record, Plead the Fifth, so check it out. But we are here hosting this edition of VicTorV, and check out our first video. VicTorV is an amazing record label. We've known about it for years and years, being down the road in Michigan. Lots of good bands on VicTorV, so that's a major thing. I'm a huge fan of Emmure, so mm-hmm. Shameless plug.
I'm probably the rock that you want. I apologize for the best I can. We'll be right back.
right back.
Don't wanna call you cause I miss you too much. Don't wanna play cause I'm out of luck in this town. In this town. Tomorrow I'll be in another state. I get some memories cause I just can't wait to see you. I guess I need you.
What's up, you guys are watching VicTorV, Victory Records, we're Grave Maker.
This path we walk alone, get to the world, we don't belong.
Welcome back, we are Taproot hosting your Victory V episode today, and if it's cool, we'd like to share with you about 30 seconds or so of what's going on in our lives right now. We wrapped up, I think, or are wrapping up currently, our fifth record, Plead the Fifth. I think we're all pretty stoked about it. Personally, I think all Taproot fans, whether it's of older records or newer records, are going to be pleasantly surprised and happy from beginning to end. And I think it captures everything that Taproot's always set out to do, and that's just have a good time and make good music and include melody and heavy aggression and being four little punk asses from the Midwest. That's what we do best. Hello everyone, Steve Richards from Taproot here, hanging out in Michigan. As you can see, I've got a snowball. We're tracking a record here, just about 10 miles away from where we call home base in Ann Arbor, Michigan. We're at a studio called The Loft. It's where we did our last record called Our Long Road Home, as well as this record, Plead the Fifth, which will be coming your way soon. But for us, just being kids from the Midwest that love making music and having a good time, it's a little more laid back and it's a little more special, I think, recording out here close to home. You get to spend more time with family and loved ones and stuff like that, as well as kind of just have that familiar sense of being comfortable while you're recording, as opposed to being really far away from people you know and things that you love.
I guess we started out in Studio B out there in the other portion of the loft. We jammed, you know, a few cold days in the shed. We jammed out a little bit and then, you know, started working on demos from there.
This album, I mean, this is our fifth album now, so we've kind of run the whole gamut of just exploring all the different things we like, you know, different styles of music, from the really heavy stuff to the lighter, more melodic, and I feel like this album's more sort of a little bit of everything that we've done leading up to this, and kind of like the best version of everything we've done.
The initial thing was to pick up our old baritones that we used to use on the prior albums, and that immediately just makes things, brings it back to being pretty dark and heavy sounding.
Yeah!
music video day was a very long day. I had to wake up at 3:45, you know, be at Scott's house in Fallbrook by 4:30. You know, we left at around 5 to be in LA at 7:30.
We were on set for 12 hours. I was headbanging for 12 hours, so all of our backs and necks hurt, but the concept was cool, and every time we saw the playbacks, we were really excited, so.
Bye guys, make sure you check out myspace.com/taproot. You can even go to our little deflector page, taprootmusic.com, if you want to take the long way to the MySpace page. But once again, we are Taproot here in Saline, Michigan, saying goodbye, and check out our new record, please.
Bye, guys. Bye-bye.
Thank you.